Well, well. Your aura is dip.
Each cup.
To focus. Cross flames burn. Selene smite you. Return to Shadow now.
Thank you, Headmistress. I beat the crowds, did I? Is it any better than the one I heard?
No, it's not, because all our songs are the best.
Yes.
They just won't shut up. Another pearl. He's running on pure instinct now. Feel better, Cerberus.
Come all this way again. You slipped through my fingers before, only to return and give to me another opportunity to add you to my collection. Did Athena truly get all the wisdom in our family?
Your collection. You speak of your kin as objects to be put on display. The gods ought to have put you on display after cutting you to pieces, instead of discarding you like common filth.
You know, I'm still rather sore about all that. I truly thought my children would be different. That they would show their elders some respect. But they did not. and my tolerance has its limits.
Yeah.
point. The ravages of time, but you, how?
You'll get no answers from me, and no mercy either. Now die already, and I'll collect the ichor from your veins, or whatever flows through them.
What is death to the deathless? A mere nuisance. This house is mine. Once I am gone, you shall be cast away.
I expect so, and you'll be remade and back on the throne before I can return. But I shall return, and I'll slay you again and again and again if I must.
Even if, in so doing, it meant that you would never see your dear old family again. Because the mercy I have shown to them thus far is something I may have to reevaluate.
Our family. And what do I care? I don't even know them. But I do know you will be dead here in another moment. Any last words?
For you, my girl. Now. None for now.